With the help of this amazing mechanism, you can transmit drive at right angles. You need a cut bottle, two lids, a bicycle spoke crank, and some odds and bits to make this acrobat. The main thing is made from a spoke, and the hands and legs are made by hinged straws, and if you spin it, well, they flagellate this way. You need a small and a large lid. The green one is small. Make a small hole in the center of both the lids. Then take a cut bottle, and you can see there are two circular marks through which the crank would go. This is the bottom view. Remove the lid and press fit a stiff straw in the lid through which the spoke would move freely. Now, weave the spoke through the white straw and then press fit the small green lid in the spoke. You can also attach a dab of glue to fix it in place. Then you weave the crank and then fix the larger white lid and pass the crank through the other hole in the cut bottle. You can see that the crank is horizontal and the acrobat is vertical. And this is the entire assembly. You can admire it from all directions. This is the bottom view, and you can see the green lid is actually sitting on the bigger white lid. This is a close-up view of this very beautiful toy. Now, as you hold the bottle with one hand and crank with the other, and you would see that the acrobat spins. This is the mechanism, and drive is being transmitted at right angles. The crank is horizontal, the acrobat is vertical. So this simple mechanism is able to transmit drive at right angles. Here you can see this little girl enjoying playing with a toy like that.